are broadly divided into five parts. They are northern states, southern states, western states, eastern states and central states. In northern India, there are five states. They are Punjab, Haryana, Uttar Pradesh, Uttarakhand and Himachal Pradesh. Punjab's capital is Chandigarh, Haryana's capital is also Chandigarh, Himachal Pradesh's capital is Shimla, Uttarakhand's capital is Dehradun and Uttar Pradesh's capital is Lucknow. Now we will go to Eastern India. Our Eastern India has 12 states. They are Mizoram, Meghalaya, Manipur, Nagaland, Tripura, West Bengal, Odisha, Jharkhand, Arunachal Pradesh, Assam and Bihar. Bihar's capital is Patna, Jharkhand's capital is Ranchi, Odisha's capital is Bhubaneswar, West Bengal's capital is Kolkata, Sikkim's capital is Gangtok, Arunachal Pradesh capital is Itanagar, Assam's capital is Dispur, Tripura's capital is Agartala, Meghalaya's capital is Shillong, Manipur's capital is Imphal and Mizoram's capital is Azaiwal. So now we'll go to western states. In western India, we have three states. They are Rajasthan, Gujarat and Maharashtra. Rajasthan's capital is Jaipur, Gujarat's capital is Gandhinagar and Maharashtra's capital is Mumbai. In southern India, there are six states. They are Karnataka, Telangana, Andhra Pradesh, Goa, Tamil Nadu and Kerala. Andhra Pradesh's capital is Amaravati, Telangana's capital is Hyderabad, Karnataka's capital is Bengaluru, Goa's capital is Panaji, Tamil Nadu's capital is Chennai and Kerala's capital is Thiruvananthapuram. Now we will go to central states. Our central states are Madhya Pradesh and Chhattisgarh. Madhya Pradesh's capital is Bhopal and Chhattisgarh's capital is Raipur. We finished all the Indian states. Now we will go to Indian Union Territories. There are 9 Union Territories. They are Lakshadweep Islands, Andaman and Nicobar Islands, Dadra and Nagar Haveli, Daman and Diu, Ladakh and Jammu Kashmir, Delhi, Chandigarh and Puducherry. Lakshadweep capital is Kavaratti, Andaman and Nicobar Islands capital is Port Blair, Chandigarh's capital is Chandigarh, Delhi's capital is Delhi, Puducherry's capital is Pondicherry, Dadra and Nagar Haveli's capital is Silvassa and Daman and Diu's capital is Daman. Please like my videos and to see my more videos, please subscribe to my channel and don't forget to press the bell icon. Thank you.